Well, now, we've seen 747s at Fairford before, but never was quite like that. Isn't that a great example of the diversity of aircraft that we have here? But with a max all-up weight of 800,000 pounds in comparison to the baby blue SAR-217 that we saw rehearsing earlier, with a max all-up weight of about 2,500 pounds. And an example of the support that only this air show in the UK can command from the US Air Force, without whom, as we were saying, we simply wouldn't be able to stage this show.
I thought there'd be more USAF stuff here this year, given it's the 75th and all that. I thought they'd bring the Thunderbirds over or something, or I don't know, some bombers.
I know, it's poor.
But they seem to be holding back.
From the modern day, the likes of the U-2, the KC-46, now this, this is 4B. I think also we should not ignore the manoeuvre that this aircraft is actually conducting. A visual circuit in a boat beautifully lined up on the extended centre line of 1.5 miles.
Dude, get your head out of the way.
Yeah, 4.